That is correct. I wore a binder for gym. I also wear a binder for myself. So when I went to the fitting, I brought my binder. They got me a new one as well. And I wore the GC2B brand. Obviously, gym probably wouldn't be using something like that for that time. But I, you know, it was my underwear. So I was just going to wear whatever fit me. But yeah, I made sure and was very firm about gym using a binder while they had the beard and the nose and after.